Hello guys, in this video let us see how we can convert image into PDF file. Before starting this video, if you are new to this channel, then please subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon to get latest notifications. Okay, so without wasting time, let us see how we can do this. So first of all, type from PIL import image. So basically here, from PIL we are importing the image module. Next, we will open up the image. So type image is equal to image.open, in the bracket type the name of the image. So here we have created an object, that is image. Next type im is equal to image.convert, so here we are converting the image, in the bracket RGB. Next we will save our image. So we will save the converted image into the PDF format. Type im.save, in the bracket type the name of the PDF file, new PDF.pdf. Okay, so let us run this code. Now you can see here, as you can see here, this is our image. Let me open the image and show you the image. So as you can see, this is the image, and now we have converted this into PDF file. So the name of the PDF is new PDF. So let me open it and show you. So as you can see that we have successfully converted our image into PDF with just 3 lines of code. If you find this video interesting, then please subscribe to this channel. Also, you can go through, you can check out the other Python videos. We have already created many Python related project videos. So you can try these Python projects and you can add these in your resume.